Welcome back, everybody, here to Upgrade Court. And we have already assembled the Bushcraft box stove, the Pack 1 stove, in our first video. Now, today we're going to be firing up our video, and hopefully everything will go well, and we're going to make a percolator pot of coffee on it. So let's see how this works. Let's get our fire striker out here. We've already got a little bit of fat wood and some things in there, so we took a small piece of cotton pad, used the fire striker to strike it, and of course my trusty little pocket knife that I carry. So we're going to try to see if we can get a fire started in a reasonable amount of time. Nothing more than a little fat. We're going to pack it full of wood because we want to do a long burn. We're going to percolate. Perfect start soon. And like I said a while ago, you can always add a little fuel to your stove, to your grass hole. But, you know, let me know what you think. And we're starting to perk off. It's been about 3 to 4 minutes. We will soon have coffee here. We got to perk it for 3 or 4 more minutes to try to get a good dark cup of coffee. And with all that, I don't know whether you can see it perking or not. This is perking just over the edge of the percolator there. It's definitely good and hot. Totally finish your coffee, we may have to add a little more wood to this stuff. That's not a problem, we can do that. What's that? stove is designed for slow cooking. You don't want to burn your food up on the outside and be raw on the inside. It doesn't make for a good guy. And we've got 8 cups of water there. We've got to boil. We'll boil on it. We'll play it back in the grass cup. Well, I guess nobody wants to watch me finish making coffee and drink coffee. So, thanks a lot for watching my video. And this is from Oak Ridge Forge. And this is the Pack 1 Bushcraft Wood Box Wood Stove. And here we go. The percolator is definitely percolating. We wanted to come back and just show you that. It was only off for 30 seconds. And we thought, well, everybody would be interested in seeing the percolator definitely percolating.